beat Serbia 96-66. Well, they got up to a little bit of a slow start, Marv, but then they put the pedal to the metal, and it was a walk-away win for the United States. And Carmelo Anthony, you called it, Doug. He was pointing toward the bench. He is now the U.S. Olympic all-time leader, not only in games, points, field goals made, but now.